What's the difference between green tea and black tea? As soon as a tea leaf is picked, it will begin to oxidize naturally and eventually turn into a black tea. A green tea is made from unoxidized leaves. As soon as the leaves are picked, they are heated in order to deactivate the enzymes, allowing them to retain their green color and more of these grassy or vegetable notes.